This is the same Tami hair weave, only now the fringe has been cut shorter to fit her face and her everyday lifestyle.
A little better?
Mm-hmm, a lot better.
A lot better, right?
Uh-huh.
When we do this, then we can look down like this.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Do this.
Mm-hmm, all that. Yes. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's so perfect. That's so perfect. Oh, yes. Yes. Put your hands in your hair, like, you know, okay. Just.
Mm-hmm. When you grab it, grab that front, that's marry the pieces now. Don't pull it off.
I love Kayla.
And just go on and turn around. Yes. Like if you were getting ready in the morning.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
How beautiful is this haircut? It looks so natural, you would never know that the fringe was a bonded hair weave. Now, we use the razor to further cut this hairstyle to make it more realistic and easy for the model client to deal with her hair. So we continue to use the center point in the crown as our design guideline. And then we used her nose as the length guideline for the fringe, and that way it stayed balanced with the top of the crown and above the ear.
You know, you look like Nia.
Long, I get it off.
Okay.
Yeah. My hair is darker when I wear it darker, and I used to wear my hair like her.
Uh-huh. I really liked it when you swooped it like that. Yes. Yes. Okay. Oh, and your eye makeup looks exquisite.
Okay, see the line?
I can. It makes all the difference. Yes. Yes.
Oh, and then look. And then I can, let me see. I'm looking myself. Now, like I'm getting ready.
Uh-huh. Like you're getting ready in the morning. Mm-hmm. I like it kind of poofy right there at the top. That gives you a little height.
Go ahead and do this.
Uh-huh, I like okay. That at the top. That's
how,
kind of
how
modern.
How transition, yeah.
Yeah, oh, cute.